sorry guys. Trains don't usually come down here, but this one just came down here and stopped right in front of us. I think we're gonna get in shit. Okay, we'll head out. We'll head out. Can I get out? I had a feeling he was kind of nice about it. He's like, I don't really want to get them in trouble, but I have to. His boss probably in the train told him. Okay guys.
Hey, why don't you guys take your bikes and go fuck off somewhere else?
What?
No.
That's what we're doing.
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Private property, brother.
We just came down the trail.
Yeah, it's private property out here.
Okay.
Okay, did you tell my brother to fuck off?
No. What are you talking about? It's on camera, buddy. You're on camera too.
I don't care if I'm on camera. It's private property.
So we never said it.
Okay, then get out of here.
That's what we're doing.
We'll ride somewhere else.
That's what we're doing.
Okay.
Well, we will.
You want me to get the cops down here?
We'll be gone.
We can argue about this until the cops get here. He's only 3 seconds down the road.
Yeah. You're dumb, bud.
I'm dumb.
Yeah. Trying to be all macho. You're trying to be all macho when we already said we were leaving. We already said we were leaving.
And go.
We are.
Keep riding, get the shit little bikes out of here.
Macho!
Come on.